what is the difference between VSTS and Azure DevOps? Actually, VSTS and Azure DevOps, they're literally the same thing. What we did was we rebranded Azure DevOps. We took VSTS and we turned it into Azure DevOps. But we did make some changes. So what were the changes? VSTS is one monolithic tool that does absolutely everything for a software project, right? So what we did with Azure DevOps is we split that into a suite of tools. So now instead of just one monolithic tool, we have Azure Pipelines, we have Azure Repos, we have Azure Boards, we have Azure Test Plans, and Azure Artifacts, right? And with these five separate software suites, you now can pick and choose exactly which tools you want to use. So for instance, if you already have your code in GitHub and you're using Jenkins for your build, you can still use Azure Pipelines to do your release pipelines, right? And you can still use Azure Test Plans if you want to do manual test plans. Or once again, you can use Azure Boards if you want to track all of your work still. So now you can pick and choose exactly what you want to use and not have to have this giant monolithic application. Of course, if you do use all of the suites together, man, you get an unprecedented view into the status and health of your project because all that data that gets collected by all these different tools, they're automatically correlated together, right? So it's super powerful to use all of them together, but you don't have to. You can pick and choose which services you want to use.